California. He currently resides in Texas with his wife, son, and daughter. And in speaking with Mr. Ellis today, I have learned that he is currently